It's back this season on CMT. 20 girls from across America compete for the title everyone wants. America's Next Top Hooker returns. The LSU women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them.